The worsening debt crisis is now threatening the credit rating of every European country. The warning is contained in a report by ratings agency Moody's, which says there's a risk of multiple defaults by euro area countries. Ireland's credit rating, along with those of Greece and Portugal, have already been downgraded to junk status. There are fears that Spain and Italy are coming under similar pressure.